Into upright molds. Cake cones are shaped differently from waffle and sugar cones because they have flat rather than pointed bottoms. Metal cores plunge into the molds to complete the shape. This action also enhances the cake cone's flaky texture. The cones are baked as they pass by a gauntlet of gas heaters. Then it's down the chute.